Baba Siddiqui's death created a shockwave in both political as well as entertainment industries. The heinous crime so far is claimed as an attempt by Lawrence Bishnoi and his gang, with no political conspiracy detected. Bishnoi is a big gangster who claims to be holding responsibility for attacking celebrity individuals like Sidhu Moosewala, AP Dhillon and Salman Khan. After attacking the renowned political leader like Baba Siddiqui, police officials have revealed a detailed list that mentions the next suspected victims who are under the radar of Bishnoi gang's shooters. First, Shaganpreet Singh. The next person at risk is Sidhu Moosewala's manager, Shaganpreet Singh. Bishnoi gang aims to be killing Shaganpreet because he speculated to have given shelter to the killers of Vicky Middu Khera. Vicky was a close associate of Lawrence, and anybody who is involved behind his death is under the radar of Bishnoi shooters. Second, Munawwar Farooqi. Famous stand-up comedian Munawwar Farooqi, who also won the Big Boss Season 17, is known for his dark jokes on religious cultures and traditions. The Bishnoi gang tried to shoot him last month in September when he was in Delhi for his show. However, he was protected under tight security and the attack was foiled immediately. Third, Zeeshan Siddiqui. After shooting Baba Siddiqui, his son Zeeshan is also at risk, according to Mumbai police. The police reported that those arrested in connection with Baba Siddiqui's murder were also contracted to kill Zeeshan Siddiqui, who is also connected to the Bollywood industry. A report by an eminent news agency revealed that the nabbed accusers claimed that both the father's son were to be shot and they had received the orders to kill them. Fourth, Salman Khan. Undoubtedly, the prime individual under the hit list has been Salman Khan. According to NIA documents, Khan is a target due to his alleged involvement in the 1998 Black Buck shooting case. His father, Salim Khan, has received multiple threats in the past years while he's seen around his morning walks.